Lindsay Lohan might serve some time at her luxury home. Today, the actress was convicted of stealing a necklace, but she's expected to avoid prison.
For months, Lindsay Lohan has been vowing to fight allegations she stole from an LA jeweller. But today in court, her lawyer entered a new plea. No contest.
The court accepts this plea and Ms. Lohan is convicted on it.
The actress wasn't there to hear her punishment, 120 days prison for pinching this gold and diamond necklace. But because of jail overcrowding, it's likely she'll qualify for home detention.
This is a lower level crime, if you will, and it's certainly non-violent.
She may serve just 30 days.
If that happens, the actress will have to wear an electronic monitoring device. But this three-storey luxury home with views across the iconic Venice Beach will be her prison cell, a long way from doing hard time.
She is neither requesting nor receiving special treatment.
She'll also attend a shoplifting offenders course, counselling and perform community service at a women's shelter.
Seeing how other people's lives can become when you lose like 2 months' worth of your paycheck.
Lohan says she holds only herself accountable, but after repeated drink driving convictions and stints in rehab, colleagues about to start work on her new film will be hoping she's finally learnt her lesson. In the United States, Daniel Sutton, 10 News.